I like to leave the door open so they can come in and out of the playpen as much as they want. Completely changed every 2 or 3 days. I do this every few days as needed. I keep the sunflower seeds aside to use as treats later, and then scatter feed for enrichment.